Today I want to showcase for you just how fast an EXAIR Vortex Tube or spot cooling product produces cold air. I'll use a digital thermocouple to compare the air temperature in the compressed air stream to the cold air discharge. The main display shows the difference from incoming compressed air to the cold air discharge temp. At first, we will see a small number as the compressed air temperature and ambient air around the probe are near 75 degrees Fahrenheit. This Vortex tube is set for approximately an 80% cold fraction. Published values state that the temperature drop from my incoming compressed air should be 54 degrees Fahrenheit when operated at 100 PSIG inlet pressure. As I energize the Vortex tube, we can see the numbers on the screen increase quickly. The air being produced is actually already at the prescribed drop. It takes a few seconds to show because the cold air stream is actually having to cool down the probe. As you can see, there are no moving parts, no refrigerant, and simply cool, clean air coming out. This air can be used for a multitude of applications, such as cooling ejection pins, thermal testing of components, keeping enclosures cool, as well as many others. If you would like to discuss an application that needs cooling in your facility and find out if a Vortex tube can help you, contact an EXAIR application engineer today. Thanks for watching.